Today we're making easy omelette bites. Let's get started. In a bowl, crack 4 eggs, lightly beat them, then add a splash of milk and mix that in. Then in a mixing bowl, add your hash browns, shredded cheese, diced bell peppers, diced onions, and then pour your eggs in. Add some salt, some pepper, and mix everything together. Then take a greased muffin pan and fill it with the mixture to the top. Add some more cheese, then pop them in the oven for about half an hour. And now you have breakfast for the week. Enjoy!